here behind the net. Koivu trying to tie up Travis Zajac. This puck winds around, thrown in front, they score! Another deflection in front, it got by Dubnyk. And the Devils regain the lead.
I'll tell you, just get pucks toward the net. Sometimes you have to be fortunate, you have to be lucky, but Devan Dubnyk's been so good over the last couple of weeks. You gotta get bounces, and that's what the Devils do. Let's take a look at our $1 million replay, brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. And Santini just fires that puck toward the net. Jesper Bratt is tied up in front with the youngster Olofsson, the defenseman. Looks like Dubnyk stabbed at it and somehow it finds the back of the net. One more look at it. Did it go off Bratt in front? Possibly. That's your New Jersey Lottery.